In this video, I'm going to show you how to boost your health and improve your physical performance by taking advantage of the power of nitric oxide. Did you know that nitric oxide is an essential molecule that plays a crucial role in your body's cardiovascular system? Join me as we explore what nitric oxide is, what it does, how to make sure you have enough of it, and what foods you should be eating to get more of it. What is nitric oxide used for in the body? Nitric oxide is a signaling molecule that helps regulate blood flow and pressure. When nitric oxide is produced in the blood vessels, it causes them to relax and dilate, which helps to increase blood flow and lower blood pressure. Nitric oxide is also important for maintaining healthy blood vessels and preventing oxidative stress, which can lead to various health problems. Research shows that daily consumption of nitrate-rich beetroot juice lowers blood pressure in people with high blood pressure, suggesting a promising role for dietary nitrate as a cost-effective strategy for management of hypertension. It works by relaxing the smooth muscles to widen the blood vessels in the lungs. What does nitric oxide do to the heart? Did you know that nitric oxide has a powerful impact on your heart's health? Nitric oxide is a powerful neurotransmitter that helps blood vessels relax and also improve circulation. Nitric oxide helps regulate heart rate and blood pressure, and it has been shown to improve heart function and protect against heart disease. When nitric oxide levels are low, it can cause the blood vessels to become stiff and narrow, which can lead to high blood pressure and an increased risk of heart disease. Evidence shows that nitric oxide may help improve blood flow in the arteries of the heart. That may improve symptoms of clogged arteries, chest pain or angina, and coronary artery disease. What causes low nitric oxide in the body? Low nitric oxide levels can be caused by various factors, including aging, a diet lacking in nitrate-rich foods, a sedentary lifestyle, smoking, eating high cholesterol foods, and certain health conditions such as diabetes, hypertension, and obesity. By addressing these factors, you can help to maintain healthy nitric oxide levels and support your cardiovascular health. When you consume nitrate-rich foods, your body converts the nitrate into nitrite and then into nitric oxide, which helps to lower blood pressure and improve physical performance. In contrast, processed meat is often rich in nitrate and nitrite, but these are associated with an increased risk of colon cancer. What foods are rich in nitric oxide? Discover these surprising foods that will increase nitric oxide in your body. Beets and beetroot juice has been used to increase performance in elite athletes, as well as helping the body cope with high altitudes. Leafy greens such as spinach, kale, and lettuce. Pomegranate with high concentration of polyphenols and nitrates. Pomegranate can increase the delivery of blood, oxygen, and energy to skeletal muscle. Garlic can boost nitric oxide levels by activating nitric oxide molecule, the enzyme that aids in the conversion of nitric oxide from the amino acid L-arginine. Celery with 250 mg of nitrates per 100 grams of food, celery is also rich in nitric oxide enhancing properties. Additionally, celery is very high in vitamins A and C. These are both two of the most necessary antioxidants. Carrots, 100 gram serving of carrots can contain between 92 to 195 milligrams of nitrates. Broccoli, 100 gram serving of broccoli contains about 39.5 milligrams of nitrates that can be converted into nitric oxide. Berries such as strawberries and blueberries. Blueberries contain neuroprotective polyphenols, and new studies reveal they beneficially increase blood flow to the brain. Nuts and seeds, such as almonds and pumpkin seeds. Watermelon. Recent research suggests that upping your intake of watermelon not only enhances nitric oxide levels but can also improve exercise performance, decrease blood pressure, and boost blood flow. Remember that nitric oxide is an essential molecule that plays a crucial role in maintaining good health, especially cardiovascular health. By consuming nitrate-rich foods and avoiding processed meat, you can help to ensure that your body has enough nitric oxide to support its needs. So start incorporating more vegetables, particularly green leafy varieties and beetroot, into your diet today and see the benefits for yourself. That's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed learning about nitric oxide and how you can use it to boost your health. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more informative videos like this. Thanks for watching.